It's time for the percolator. It's time for the percolator. It's time for the bass.
Hey, what's up? Good morning. Percolator time here. Well, it's morning for me. I don't know what it is for you. It might be not morning, but chances are it is morning because I probably posted this in the morning. But you never know. It might not be morning. I don't even know where I'm going with this. But today I am in my random world and I really hate walking, and my horse died a long time ago, and that I'm really sad about that. I think my buddy has a name tag. He has a huge house in the mountains, but today I think I'm going to go and do a little ocean exploring. I really want to find one of those sea temples, so I'm going to just get in this boat that is randomly... Get out of here so I can show people. I'm going to get in this boat that's out there. I don't know whose boat it is, so it's about to get stolen. And I'm just going to travel. Just going to go, you know? Just going to go. I think that I should be good on food. And I don't have any motion sickness pills, so that might be a problem for later. What I would really like, though, is... Can't find it. What I really like is a fishing rod, because you never know. You know, you get bored at sea, and you want to find some good items, you know. Maybe I get hungry, I need to eat some raw fish, you know. So let's go ahead and get some string and make some fishing rods, and we'll take our epic journey. Okay, so I got my fishing rods now, and I got three. I think I'm gonna enchant one of them, so unfortunately... Oh, what's up, Skelly? Oh, you missed! Oh, look at that matrix! Oh, got critted! Oh, wow, that was awesome. Alright, just a little taste of what's about to happen on the sea. Oh, yeah. So, my buddy has an enchant room here, I think. I hope. So, let's go ahead and bust in. Boom, boom, boom! There we go. Oh, robbed. Wow. Robbed. Yo, where's it at, bro? Damn, I was gonna enchant. I don't have any obsidian. Where's the obsidian? I know you got some obsidian. No? Oh, the other guy's house is mad far away. I'm gonna have to yell at him when he comes back. That's beat. Alright, well, I'm just gonna go. We're just gonna go, man. Just go. Woo, YOLO. Alright, I don't even have the proper armor. I still have iron armor. It's been so long since I've been on here. I just had the urge to come on and find a horse. That was my goal when I woke up today. You know what? I really would like a horse and maybe find a temple underwater. There's a lot of squid. I guess I could always eat squid. If that was even a thing. Alright, so here we go. Epic journey on the sea. I'm on a boat. I think I'll stop off here for 1 second. There's a lot of clay. Yeah, it's definitely oh, what's that? How's there just a random slime ball in the middle of the sea? I don't know if I'm gonna take it. I can't get out of this boat. Get out. I can't get out of the boat. What the hell? It won't let me get out of the boat. There we go. And I'll take that slime ball. Thank you. Damn, I got hungry doing all that. Alright, so we're trying to find a horse. Now, it just came to me that if I do find a horse over here, that I probably can't get him back to to my home base. It also occurred to me that I am not carrying any sugarcane, and also I do not have a saddle. So all around, this is not going to happen, but I did find some azure bluettes, or not that. I found some blue orchards and some cows to hang out with and die! Okay. So I'm gonna just collect all these blue orchards because I am in a swamp biome now, I know for sure. And for some reason, blue orchids only grow in swamps. I gotta look that up to see if that's accurate. But most likely, I'm going to, unless I find something cool this way, I will not be finding a horse over here until I get the proper equipment. And I also will not be finding an underwater temple because I am on ground. Sorry to have wasted all of your time, because none of what I said in the beginning is going to happen. But I did find some blue orchids for days, so that's a win. Hey, what's this? Granite? Man, I got all the rare blocks, and they're probably not rare, but I want to make some polished granite stairs. It's going to be glorious. Maybe I'll pick up some coal, because you never know. I don't even have an enchanted pickaxe. Yeah, dude, efficiency 3. Why is this not going as fast? This should be, like, beasting it. Unless there's... Oh, that random creeper! What are you doing, bro? What are you doing? Why are you creeping on me? Gotcha. Didn't I say these bats were going to follow me around? They're straight chilling. Hey, what's up? Oh, look how cute they are. You are adorbs. Look at you. Hey, look this way. Oh, you saw his little eyes? I'm going to get rabies, but that's alright. We are in a cave, so what do you expect? You're gonna get rabies in a cave. Oh my goodness! I found bunnies! Look how adorable this bunny is. This one has no eyes. So, is that supposed to be his eyes? I don't like that, you're dead. Yo, I need a lucky rabbit foot. Give me a lucky rabbit foot. Come here. Oh my god, dude. This guy's amazing. Why isn't it dropping anything? Damn, that creeper probably just took him out. Oh, I hate killing him. They're like meat. But I don't like these blind bunnies. Oh, so sad. I can't believe I just found bunnies. I wanted a lucky rabbit's foot. How am I supposed to find anything good without my lucky rabbit's foot? Bunnies! Why don't you have eyes? Why don't you move? Oh! Rabbit hide. And raw rabbit. Raw rabbit. Ender pearl in red. I don't know why it's in red. Oh, what's up, chicken? Dead. I'm gonna catch these chickens real fast. Oh, hit him! Got him! He's hooked! He's hooked! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Oh, he's hooked! Got him! I think he died. Did he die? Oh, got another one! Woo-hoo! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Fishing for this chicken. Oh, can I fish for a cow? Derp. Can I fish for a sheep? Oh, got the chicken again! How about the pig? Oh, got that pig! Oh, leash him in! Leash him in! Leash him in! He's coming to me! Alright, this has been fishing with animals. So, the horse pen is still empty. Bummer. Maybe next time. Peace out.